brew. A bag full of putrid stink weed stew. So stand back, everybody, because this is what we do. We're witches and we want to put a spell on you. Boom, 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 boom. We are witches in the woods, and here's what we're going to do. Teach our magic skills to all of you. To make this spell, you got to start with a good brew. Auntie Turtle Show Marfette will now teach you too. Boom, 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 boom.
You take your
Hurley Shadow, put a spell
on a butcher,
on a butler,
on a mademoiselle,
on a baker,
on a hat maker,
or some new do well.
Come on, Auntie Marfette, do your show and tell. Boom, 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 boom. Boo, 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 boo.
Take a run, toadstool, and a little poison ivy. Then you stomp your feet and shake your hands like this.
Kinda divey.
You boil it in the middle of a stinkweed stew. Stir it all together and just yell boo.
Boo, 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 boo,
boo. You take the front teeth of a rat, the nose of a monkey. Then you stomp your feet and shake your hands like this.
Kinda funky.
You boil it in the middle of a stinkweed stew.
Stir it all together and just yell boo.
Boo, 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 boo.
That was fun! Do it again!
Do it again! Do it again! Do it again!
You cracked yourself, I'm going to
kids! You're driving Auntie Hurlish crazy! Why don't I tell you a story now?
I thought I was gonna tell them a story.
You said you didn't want to.
I've changed my mind.
Why don't you both tell it?
That's a great idea. We'll both tell it.
I'll start.
All right, you start.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, I don't know any stories.
All right, then I'll start. I'll tell the story of the seven nasty princesses. Through these woods and up on the hill to the castle of gems.
I know this story because it's a true story. It's what happens when children are as nasty as dirt and just fight all the time, make everybody miserable.
Will you stop? That's not the way you tell a story. You don't go giving a moral right up front. You just tell it. Anyhow, Queen Aquamarine lives there with her seven daughters, the princesses, and their seven maids, and her servant, Bert.
And the princes are just so snooty and think they're better than everybody?
Will you stop with the opinions? That's not the way you tell a story.
You think you know everything. Why don't we let them see the story for themselves then?
That's a great idea. I'll cast a storyteller spell. Come on, let's go sit over here. Fiddle in the middle of the big crow's call. Imagine there's a crystal ball.
So we can see right through the castle wall.
I see them.
Me too.
Me too.
The princesses and their maids. There's Princess Ruby, famous for her smile. Sapphire, who's in love with her hair. Diamond, who lives for her jewels. Garnet, whose fair face, Emerald, the dancer, Amethyst of the golden voice, and Princess Pumice, who loves clothes.
Pumice, what kind of name is that for a princess?
Rumor has it the queen had a rough delivery and couldn't think of another gem.
Oh no!
What's wrong, princess?
I think my lips are getting dry.
No, Princess Ruby, they're fine.
Fine? How dare you? These lips are the best smile ever. They have to be more than fine. Lip gloss, now.
Where's the princess?
Is that enough brushing, Princess Sapphire?
No. I think maybe 500 or so more strokes, Mary, make my hair shinier than diamonds, jewels.
Grand plié, arabesque, arabesque fondue. Sue, Bellet, Jette, Grand Jette. How did that look, Kate?
I don't know. I don't know anything about dancing.
Excuse me?
I meant quick, sassy, as graceful as a swan.
I know. And leap. Jette, leap.
La, 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 la. Me, 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 me.
Ah, 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 ah. Hilda, I need a lozenge. Hilda, Hilda, Hilda!
Yes, Princess?
You put cotton balls in your ears again?
All right.
No, I meant... Oh, never mind.
Louie, I need to walk over there. Carry my train.
Oh, man.
Louie, when you carry my train, you have to keep up.
I'm trying, Princess.
I mean, bad enough to have a guy to about carrying my train.
How do you think it feels for me?
I don't know. I never think about how you feel, so I don't know. Now, where does your arm stand?
Behind Princesses.
Then do it. Louie!
Sorry, Princess.
It's Your Majesty, the Queen.
Good morning, Princesses.
Good morning, Mama.
Look at these wonderful girls. We're spending time together.
They are something, Madam.
And how are the handmaidens?
We're well, Your Highness. Thank you.
Something's wrong with Little Puppets. I can always tell when she's a bit pouty. What's wrong, dear?
It's Louie. Why do I have a handyman instead of a handmaiden?
Oh dear, that's my fault. When I ordered a handmaiden for you from the catalog, I accidentally marked box 4 handyman. They were right next to each other. Handmaiden, handyman, and I think Louie's advocates, don't you, girls?
Yes, Mama.
Thank you.
Children, I'm going for a walk. Would anyone like to join me?
Oh, that's okay. We promised Bert we'd help him clean.
How wonderful. Aren't they wonderful, Bert?
I can't tell you, Madam, how wonderful they are.
Thank you.
Okay, you're gonna help me clean?
Of course not. We just didn't want to go for a walk.
Ew, boring.
Me, 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 me. Ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 me.
You missed the spot.
You're too kind.
Stop stomping, you dumb stupid.
I don't stomp and I'm not a dumb stupid.
You are too stubborn, and now my blush is all crooked.
You better watch it, Garnet. You too, Diamond.
Make me!
Fight! 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 Fight!
Fight! I have diamonds. What are you doing?
Just measuring Emerald's neck, Mama. I'm going to make her a necklace.
How sweet! What loving sisters you are, aren't they, Birds?
It's not to believe, Madam Highness.
Girls, I have news. I got a letter this morning from King Philip and Queen Gertrude. Their son, Prince John, is looking for a wife.
I'll marry him. I accept.
But Princess Ruby, he hasn't said who he wants to marry.
But I'm the oldest. He has to marry me.
I'm sure he wants to choose his own wife. He is a prince after all.
And since you are the most loving of sisters, I know you'll all be happy with whomever he chooses.
Yes, Mama!
Bert, I must write a letter to the prince, inviting him to the castle. Would you be so good as to dust everything?
Yes, Madam Highness, nothing would delight me more.
I'm the oldest. He has to marry me. I was here first.
He's a prince. He can do whatever he wants.
Just one prince, 7 of us. I wonder how they'll choose.
He'll pick whoever impresses him most and make that princess be his.
I sure wish my name wasn't Pumice. That might cut way down on my chances.
Poor little Pumice. I know I'll impress him with my hair. I've got the best hair in all the land. And Mary will condition it and rinse it and brush it all day long.
I'm on it.
I'll win him with my voice. The sound of my voice is the most beautiful sound ever heard on this land. And it'll get better. I'll practice singing and speaking until he gets here. Hilda! 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 You put cotton balls in your ears again?
All right.
No! Hilda! These cotton balls have got to go, Hilda. I can't shout for you. I must protect my voice at all costs.
But you...
Shh. I don't want to waste my voice on you.
Your voice is...